Sup, beautiful people. I don't know who needs to hear this, but if we're going to euthanize dogs for hurting children, the same thing should apply to pedophiles or anybody else who hurts kids for that matter. That's all I got. Y'all go have a great day. Oh, one more thing. If you're one of those people who disagree with that statement or think that loving a child is a sexual preference, kindly go fuck your face with a cactus and jump headfirst in a wood chipper. Okay? Y'all be safe. Love y'all so big.